Cleo?
Cleo.
Don't worry. I only test the weapons on customers I don't like. Feel free to browse.
Okay, so...
Let's see what you've got.
Purchase a variety and...
Right.
Yep. All right, let's see what else you got. All right. Liberator. Okay.
Excuse me.
Charlie serves the drinks. I deal with the drunks.
Okay. Okay, can't steal from that, which again is stupid because you got it in the trash. I should be able to take the stuff out of that. Okay, nothing.
Good find.
Okay, moving on. Nope. Take a new cola, okay. Can't take the jet, alright.
Don't you have somewhere else to be? Anywhere else?
There he is.
Unless you're the bartender, I'm gonna need you to get out of my face.
Seems
you
upset.
Seem upset.
Yeah. Getting between a man and his drink will do that. Look, just tell me what you want. Are you lost or something? Lonely? Selling something?
I'm here to help you.
But who? Wait a minute. Ron? No. No way.
I know it's hard to believe.
Is it so hard to believe?
Well, yeah. You met the guy, right? How about that? I figured he'd just taken my money and ran. Or waddled. Slithered, you know. Look, I'm sorry for being a jerk before. I wasn't exactly expecting good news to come walking through the door. Any door, really, but even less so in a place like this. Here's what I need. I have a sister, Audra. She's a good girl, but gullible, you know? She's fallen in with a raider gang. Common rad trash led by a guy named Knox. They've been filling her head with chems and God knows what other kind of ideas. And I won't allow my sister to be a junkie. I can't. She's better than that. Okay. This family is better than that. And okay. She's all the family I got left.
All right.
I've tracked them to the Harbormaster Hotel. Ever seen it? It's a trash heap. Suitable enough for scum like Knox.
Well, technically, everything's
not
a trash
for Audra. Come with me. Help me get my sister back.
Sure, why not?
Please.
Sounds good. Let's go.
All right. I'll follow your lead. And look, I really appreciate what you're doing for me, but don't underestimate these guys. And Audra, well, let's just keep her safe. She never could manage that on her own.
Okay. Let's get the hell out of this place.
on. Gather around. Let's kick the breeze back. Shoot the fat.
Now I know you all are doing your
own. What can I do for you?
Alright. Let's. Yeah, I guess I'm going to tear that part there. And then I'll just rip the rest of that all apart. Alright.
Heads up.
Yes. Hope you find what you're looking for.
Alright. Okay, again, we'll do a quick save here. Our way over to that Harbor Hotel thing, I guess. If it ever loads. Come on, we can do this, we can do this.
Get my hands on Knox. That's it. My sister is not gonna live like this anymore.
Hey.
How may I be of service?
One thing if she knew how to take care of herself, but this place and Knox, it's a new low even for her.
Okay, well, obviously not down here. Oh god, it crushed doggy. No. Poor doggy. Alright, let's see, what do we have here?
Coming close enough. All right, shoot.